Yeah, it's always good when you go out and play a game and execute plays that you practice and focus on. But I think we're going to be good. We always have things to get better at, and that's what we're going to do, watch the film and get better at the things that we didn't do good enough tonight, and move on.
Can you get a sense of how the first unit played, even though you were on the field for two or three series?
No, I mean, it was cool. Whenever you can take your first drive and go down and score points, period, it's always good. It's gonna be a good, it's a great way to actually start the season. But we all have faith in one another. We're going to get the job done.
Were you surprised that you went out for a third series there? Was that part of the plan all along?
For me, no. I mean, I love playing the game of football, so they want me to go out for a third series, I'm out there.
Was that part of the game plan, though? I mean, coach had said it to be kind of an evaluation period, and usually first game, you don't see your first unit out there for three series.
Well, they didn't really put a stamp on exactly how many series we were going to go, but, I mean, they're the coaches. We're here to do what they tell us to do.
Got to get a pretty cool moment for Brian Banks today. Get out there.
Oh, yeah, man. It's whenever you can have a guy, and first of all, I think he's one of the most mentally tough guys in the world. Whenever you can come from the situation that he was in and come out here to be living a dream that he had set from when he was a kid and get out here to be playing professional football, it's a great deal. So my head's always been on to him. He's a great individual also.